So for today's tech tip, on your 62 Corvair or 63 or 64 or 61, if your fuel filler area rubber nipple drain is blocked with a piece of heavy 12 gauge wire, which I happen to have in my pocket. Yeah. Take your piece of wire, you stick it down the hole. That's what she said to the sailor, I think.
Yeah.
And you retract it.
Is it going down?
No, I think I'm just shoving the stuff down. This is like on sunroofs. They have these drain holes way back in the back of the trunk under the fender.
Oh.
And if you don't unblock them, the water puddles up in your interior.
Yep,
we're getting flow.
I saw a bubble.
Yeah, we're getting flow.
Unbelievable.
My day job is I unblock toilets, and my evening job is I unblock drains on early model Corvairs. Yeah, I need some better plunger action here.
Yeah.
Maybe some Vaseline to get a better seal on the wire.
Yeah.
And then when I plunge it up and down like this, oops, I need a stiffer gauge. Maybe
okay. I did that to mine, and I think you could feel
the... Oh, well, we got bubbles.
There she goes.
Yeah, we've got flow.
It's going down.
It's going
down. Son of a gun.
Not only they could drain the lake by my house, Lake Champlain, as easily as that.
Yeah.
Look at that. All right, now because it's an extra service call and it's a Saturday.
Got you $300.
It's going,
or
it's
a set
going.
Of factory headrests.
Ever so slowly down.
Yeah.
But it is going down.
This ain't no high performance car, you know. It's only an 80 horsepower, so what do you expect?
No, we got the 110.
Oh, I saw that badge. Let me see the motor on this baby.
There's a 110.
Yeah, let's check this baby out. Now that the rain has stopped, they said 50% chance of shower, so I believe them and they were telling the truth. For a change.
Yes.
This is a 62, which would have had 102 horsepower and 145 cubic inch.
Okay.
But you've got a 64 engine. Is it a
64?
64.
It's out of my 64.
Aha! Without a camber compensator.
Without a camber compensator, correct.
So, you've got the 62 transmission. 62 or 63
differential? No, 64 train. We took the whole thing in one piece.
Oh, but you didn't change the control arms to go...
No, but
the
one year.
So this color...
General Motors did it.
67 color, royal plum, kind of a Concord grape purple, was available on every line.
Olds, General Motors made from Cadillac down through...
Chevy, Olds, Pontiac, Buick, Cadillac. This royal... And I didn't even realize it was the original color.
Yep.
I thought I knew all the colors. I don't know if you can capture it too well on YouTube, but it's a dark purple. Huh. 1 year only color on all the lines, and I've never seen a car in this color that I can recall. Tiny like that. Royal plum and marina blue, but they're both automatics. The owner of this car likes...
Hey, wait a second. What the heck's going on here? Tied to the bumper? And drag him! Yeah! What a friggin' maniac! That's like in China, Sun Young Moon, 2,000 people just married! Yeah!
Clark's reproduction. They had different versions with slash cuts. The Coastal Oldies Car Club. Beautiful. You did good. Long distance award. I like the fragrant lilac bushes. And you gotta enjoy it while you got it. Safe ride. Corvair Sports Sedan.
Oh yeah.
Toot toot, hey, beep beep. Disco.
Boy, that last
Beautiful. More speed. Looks like a Corsa to me.
Yeah, it's so sneaky.
I got a gal that rallies the most. Corvair, baby. We head for the course way down by the coast. Corvair, baby. I make the first turn, she says, oh yeah. I'll make the second, she'll smile. By the time we're in the straightaway, she's by my side. Whoa, yeah, she digs my style. Stick with me, babe, again, stay by my side. Corvair, baby, 'cause I want you there whenever we ride. Corvair, baby, we'll be together wherever we go. Everybody will know, hey, you're my baby, my Corvair baby, and I'll never let you go.
Well, we're getting here a little late. We're at the back seat driver competition, driving an economical rear engine in the rear for safety, of course. Corvair.
Oh, yeah, she digs my style. Stick with me, baby, and stay by my side. Corvair, baby, 'cause I want you there whenever we ride. Corvair, baby, now we'll be together wherever we go. And everybody will know. You're my baby, my Corvair baby, and I'll never let you go. Hey, you're my baby, my Corvair baby, and I'll never let you go. Oh, you're my baby, my Corvair baby, and I'll.